Professor Griff, make your opening statement, boy.
Thank you very much, Your Honor. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, in the defense of rap music, we're being accused of being incompetent, irrelevant, and immaterial to the music industry. I believe that the forthcoming statements will prove testimony to our case that America need to come to a rap show and let us,
rap down a little bit right here. His original black man on an uprise, convicted and halfway hung before sunrise. Order in the court all rises, hanging time, this freedom of speech. So I'm expressing this with a rock, and I address your honor. Should I say your majesty? No matter what I say, you're gonna throw the book at me. Witness is general to this, it is principle. I even take the lies and it's inadmissible, but I'm still calm. I was sworn in on the good book, but now I'm wondering who's the judge and who's the crook. Nowhere to run and nowhere to discuss this. Now I'm trapped, black bro, white justice. How low can you get? Someone in the government just got a death threat, because he's sticking his nose in other people's affairs. He doesn't care if all they want to take him out of here. Guilty because of a simple reason.
What reason?
Yo, he's in charge due to the fact that he's the president, but 95% of the time he's at his resident. Guilty. Press conference after conference after conference, but still not a damn thing gets accomplished. Guilty is the verdict, but some labels will not let me talk. That's why I choose the Skywalk.
Man, a man can't do nothing no more.
Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please. Just give me just one more chance now.
I mean, what kind of court is this? You think this is a court? It seems like it's a fascist operation, like I see in my mind.
From a radical mind comes radical production. Political system geared for our destruction. Country is ran and controlled by lanes with a covert plan to keep our mind in chains. I still drop knowledge for listeners and readers, while government hitmen stalk black leaders. In God's house, you shine, you glitter. You sell your soul to the highest bidder. Don't be fooled by the stuff they're popping. The finest of drugs they claim to be stopping. Never accused, warned to even pop. The COP that makes vows to the cops. Political villains take payoff every day. Some white, some black, some straight, some gay.
Get up on the sheet off us.
In God we trust, you told us. In ships and chains you brought us. Hall of justice you call it. Your judge and jury nonsense.
Rap down a little bit right here.
Come on. I dedicated my life.
Come on.
As if this was hide and seek. So now you know that I have a right to speak. Racism is still part of the united fate of America. Okay, now here's the cold-hearted truth for you. Order in the court, order in the courtyard. First thing to stand out like the man known as Malcolm. The needle was afraid of playing me.
I'm guilty, it's just my luck. I'm stuck between a wall and a mat truck. Slam on the brake, cause I make not a fake or mistake, I won't budge. So you be the judge of whether you hit me. It won't mean jack to me, cause I don't give a damn. Can't you understand? If I'm guilty, you charge me only on expressing my feelings through my songs. If you lock me up or captivate me, I have to activate the LAD. Police tried to make an arrest. Better watch your back for the ATF. Handcuffs could never contain like the pre-production, no gold black chain. So I charge you on account of being a misfit, and your guilty is the verdict.
You can't call this no mistrial.